this week we're heading up inland, 3 hours drive to some workshop over there who are bringing down the monster trucks to Race Wars. We're going there to do a quick interview, check out the cars and get to some more shenanigans with the Race Wars radio crew. How was your piss? Right, we're off.
Set up a race. Gonna go to the place that's the best. When I lay me down to die, going up to the spirit in the sky. Going up to the spirit in the sky. That's where I'm gonna go when I die. When I die and I lay me to rest, I'm gonna go to the place that's the best.
Number 11273. We're here with our chassis, actually using the Mad Max tool. We're going to yarn about it with the Race Wars radio guys. We've got Josh's commie. We're going to destroy. Yeah, we'll see how it goes. But that thing's going to get demolished.
We've got Aaron just warming up the monster truck. He's going to go and he's going to crush this car that we brought down here, the VY Commodore, stuck over here with the bamboo chassis as he roars around the back here, just warming the big girl up. While he's doing that, we're going to talk with Mick here, and this chassis here is one of the cars that they used in the Mad Max Fury Road. So you want to tell us a little bit how you sort of came to be supplying cars for Mad Max Fury?
Yeah, we actually built this as the first tube chassis to be built in Australia. One of the producers got in touch with us about doing a movie. Yeah, so the producer got in touch with us about doing a movie for them. And then we went to Sydney, started doing all the cars for the Fury Road Mad Max, and this is one of the hero cars, and from there we went to South Africa and did the movie.
Yeah.
Then it's history, it's awesome.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. So, what's he doing? we've crossed the wrong car here. I don't think he heard me right.
Oh, well, that's just fucked my Camry.
Oh.
Okay, so my highly modified Camry is now a fucking pretzel. What the fuck? I think that just about wraps up this interview. I feel my car is now like the Mad Max vehicle when it should have been that bamboo piece of shit. Hopefully I can retrieve my turbo out of it. I've got to go and see how badly fucked my Camry is. The Commodore, mate, not the fucking Camry. Oh dear. This is disastrous. Just cut. Cut.
Should we cut?
I don't think we should cut, guys. Keep rolling, keep the cameras rolling.
Oh, here's your problem.
Blown out headlights.
I don't think there's any trouble back.
Put the jump leads on it now.
Hey.
Put the jump leads on it. Right.
Yep.
There we go.
The camera's dead.
Yeah, just steer it.
Hang on, I'm just going to get a photo of this. This is crazy.
It's still good.
Robert, with your head out.
Hang on. Crazy.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, this is the chop camera.
Oh, really?
Here, right. Nah, you bought a lemon, man.
Yeah.
That thing's fine.
It's fine, man.
Need more than a buff and a polish, I think.
Do you reckon WTF Auto can fix it for you?
Maybe we drop it off with WTF. Maybe Tristan can work his manual.
Oh, shit.
That's creating more damage. Oh dear. It's getting worse. It is fine.